Okay, I'm recording. Hey y'all, it's Sunday, March 26th, and today I'm going to the Celtics game. They are playing the San Antonio. Girl about gave me a freaking heart attack. Anyway, the Celtics are playing the San Antonio Spurs today, so this is what I got on this sweater. I'm going to show y'all. I'm just going to give y'all a better look, but I got like on some faux leather pants, and then I'm trying to get into these boots, and I just hope that they don't hurt my feet, because I'm going to be walking from the parking garage over to the TD Garden. I can barely talk. I can't even get it out, but anywho, yeah, so I need to walk over to the TD Garden, because that's where the Celtics play. I'm pretty sure everybody, I mean, if you follow basketball, then you know where the Boston Celtics team plays, but for those that don't know. So, let me put these shoes on then. I'll be back. Okay, y'all. Y'all can see me. What up? But this is what I have on. And then these are how the boots look. I'm trying to put on this bracelet and necklace. So y'all like the fit? Hope this is a good view. I think it's cute. And then I got my Balenciaga purse. So let's go. It's Sunday, and I'm on my way out. Come on, Paisley. This is crazy, bro. Let's go outside. So I'm letting her go outside so she can pee-pee. And I can go. So come on, little girl. Take your seat outside. Come on. Come on, Paisley. She really is so extra. She don't want to go outside unless I come outside with her. Go and pee. Going pee pee. Go pee pee. Go pee pee. No jumping on me. Okay, I'm gonna step back in. Hopefully she going pee. Go and pee. Dog is nuts. Anywho, I'm going out to breakfast on today. I got up and I just did the virtual church service today. The last couple of weeks I haven't been going in because I've been a little exhausted. But hopefully soon I can get back up and going, especially because it's the springtime now. So the weather is better in the end. That always helps me to like feel like getting up, because when it's cold outside, I don't know about nobody else, but I'm a summer baby and I'm okay with the cold, but I'm not okay if I have to get up and go out in the cold. Like if I have to get up early, it's like no, we're not doing that. So yeah, we'll see in the weeks to come, you know, like when I start back getting up every Sunday, actually going into service. Hey, big girl. Hey, Paisley. Hey. Hey. How are you doing? You glad to go back home? You ready to go back home? Good girl.
We're in the airport. I got my coffee. For whatever reason, me and Paisley are always thirsty when we get to the airport. So I always have to make sure we have water, right, Pumpkin?
Good girl.
No. Do not jump on me. She can be a handful. But everybody loves her, but she's always getting on my nerves. Anyway, we're about to go home. It's Easter weekend, so we're on our way home to Chicago to eat good, because sorry, Boston does not have as good as food as Chicago. So there's that, and I'm a foodie. So,
and I should have hit it early morning. Right.
Hey!
Like,
get your ass
different. Different. Okay. Oh. Like morning,
no.
Okay.
So don't have to do it. Hey. What the fuck is wrong with you? Shut up.
Well.
Do you drink?
No, I don't.
I was like, I have a drink.
You're so sweet.
It's gonna, well, it's
going
to expire.
No.
You're not flying again.
You gotta get a whip.
Okay. Well, get it now.
Don't play with me. Don't play with me.
I thought it was just
she gonna, she gonna get a whip, man.
Does it have to be alcohol?
She gonna get a whip. Anyway, sorry for the little interruption.
You're the dog.
Oh, okay.
Right here.
Shh. No. Leave it. Leave it. I'm not playing with you. Leave it. I might get better here than a damn dog, the way this goddamn dog. Oh, excuse me. She be, see how she be pissing me off. Anywho.
This is a TSA security advisor.
Let me get back. Let me come back. She's so cute. Hey, please. Hey. Good morning. Hello, Pumpkin Girl. Come here, bad bus. Come here.
I've heard a lot about her. Apparently, she's been chosen for being her home. Not just Billy. Pretty much anything with X chromosome. Looks like she got enough one. Should be interesting that we don't have the popcorn.
Oh, you got it? Girl, she said she ready. Come on now. He needs to put some on. Who phone gonna play?
Huh?
How you gonna take that down?
We need help.
Girl, you got this big old speaker. You ready to take it down?
Yeah.
Look at Paige. She said she ready to help too.
Don't go down there with your foolishness, because I know what you gonna plan on doing. I know.
Said,
no, not blessed. We don't need you blessing. Nothing up in here.
She said, leave me alone, Granny.
Mm-hmm.
Bye-bye.
Bless outside, not inside.
Okay, y'all, let's go. Let's get to the basement. I'm supervising. Remember, everybody remember their position. I'm supervising.
You can't leave. You got the most work to do, babe. What the hell you talking about?
I can tell that money's got you working. We've been talking for so long. Now we're finally here in person. I taste pain and regret in your sweat. You've been waiting for me. Oh, I can tell that you've been practicing. I can tell that you've been practicing. All those other men were practice. They were practice. Yeah, for me. Girl, you look good, once you back that ass up. You a fine motherfucker, once you back that ass up. Call me Big Daddy, once you back that ass up. Girl, who's you playing with, back that ass up. You working with some match, yeah, you bad, yeah. Girl, you working with some match, yeah, you bad, yeah. Girl, you work.
Hey, I wanted to hop on here real quick, because I am having a, and I kind of wanted to come on here and share
that moment with you guys, because I feel like it's important to do that on this channel. I started this channel during the pandemic, and for so long I've wanted to have a YouTube channel. And so at the time, I mean, I was still in pharmacy school. So, come on, guys. You coming over here? Come on. I was in pharmacy school, and so I don't want no kiss. Excuse her. But I was in pharmacy school and really kind of struggling with my identity and what I wanted to bring to this channel. But over the years, I just tried to give myself grace and, you know, realize that what I really want for this channel to be is I want this channel to be very authentic and true to who I am. And so I was just having a moment because I'm home now. I came back for Easter because my grandfather passed, my dad's dad. And so this is actually the third death I've had in my family. All of my grandparents passed in a span of 6 months. So he was the last person to pass. And I'm thinking to myself, you know, I've had so much death to happen once I graduated pharmacy school. And it's not even about physical death. I feel like it's emotional and spiritual death as well for myself. I'm on this healing journey, and you know, I really feel that being on this healing journey has given me clarity to what I want to do and how I want to do it, and has allowed me to have grace with myself and not to put pressure on myself to do things, because I've accomplished so much. And you know, it wasn't easy to accomplish those things. And I think that people see you and they feel like, oh, you know, you're a smart person and you can do this, you can do anything. We all can do anything if we just try. You know, it's not about that. It's about the fact that when you are trying to be successful, life is still happening. You cannot separate life from what you want to accomplish. And I really want to show that, and I really want for people to see that it's real. Even though I am successful, and I try to be like humble, I try to remain humble, I try to be authentic. When I see people, I want for people to know that. And when they see me and when they meet me, I want them to be like, you know, Portia cool as hell. You know, I like to do me. I'm not really like a person where I have to be everywhere all the time under the same people. I like to move at the beat of my own drum. But I do like to engage with people. And I really want to start becoming myself. I feel like I had to lose myself to gain myself, and that's where I'm at. So I just wanted to share that with y'all, because I'm taking this serious, and I want y'all to be on this journey with me and enjoy the moments that I am enjoying in life, and learn from me to give yourself grace. That's all I have to say.